want to thank my subscribers. Because of each of you, I am now a YouTube partner. What does it mean to be a YouTube partner? It means that for all my efforts and the efforts of my fabulous assistant and dear friend, Michael, I now get to earn a portion of a penny when you watch my videos the whole way through. Some of my subscribers have congratulated me, thank you very much, and they've also asked me how they think it is that I became a YouTube partner. One, I post my videos consistently every Sunday, and I have for a year, so I'm consistent. My videos don't use unlicensed music. As a matter of fact, my videos don't use any music. The music that you hear in my videos, if you hear it, is either from Creative Commons, where artists are sharing their music, or a friend composed it. So if you want to be a YouTube partner, you will never be a partner, and your videos might even be taken down, shut down, if you use the music of your favorite artists. I actively participate with my subscribers and viewers. I love responding to comments, I love answering questions, I respond to emails, and I think that shows a good amount of activity on the channel. On a personal level, the reason all of that was possible is because I'm very passionate about what I'm sharing. From my knowledge base of 30 years, things that I care about, that I pursued, that I've applied to myself, that I firmly believe in, I also have compassion for those of you who want natural solutions, who have poor health, who are looking for answers. And I think that very personal investment is what makes the whole channel possible. Either that, or the bikini, which you can see here in the dry brushing video, or here in the Nolly video. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.